You guys might have been hearing this week about a brand new product from Ultra Pro called the Card Preserver. Card Preserver. Fits up to 35-point cards, comes in a 25-count pack, and this is what it looks like. So what's interesting is that it's got the front is soft. It's definitely way thicker than a team bag, so I don't think it's like that. And then the back is kind of semi-rigid. Mm-hmm. And then you have this adhesive flap here that you peel off and that you tag. Now, it also fits a penny sleeve.
Mm-hmm.
Show you.
And what's the thickness of it?
They fit 35-point cards.
35, okay.
And it's got these framed edges on there. And unlike I don't know if you've ever tried to slide a sleeved card into a semi-rigid. Mm-hmm. And it's such a pain because there's like that. Friction almost. Well, that doesn't happen with this. It goes right in. And then...
Yeah, so I mean, if you're not used to it, if you're used to just top loaders, and if you want to switch to something like this, it's basically going from you know, tighty whities to boxer shorts.
Yes,
you know, it's a snug fit to a relaxed fit.
There you go.
Yeah.
So kind of cool. I think we'll be seeing a lot of these, and it'll be interesting I don't know. It's going to be interesting to see if grading companies will accept these for submissions, because getting cards in and out of a semi-rigid is a pain in the butt, not just for the end user, but for the grader as well. So I would imagine that there is a market from a submission tool for this as well. So pretty interesting again, and not expensive. SRP. $5.
Oh, not bad. No.
Yeah. So, pretty ingenious little design from Ultra Pro. So one winner is going to get a Steven Stamkos card.
Uh-huh. With the Card Preserver. Nice.
Yeah. Okay.
Nice.